These are how the matchups are looking for my first CBT. My custom battle tournament. So I'm recording this before the tournament, and I'm gonna post it after the tournament. So yeah, just right now, so this is my combo. I don't even know how I'm feeling about it. But so this consists. All the matchups are lined up randomly, and you're battling the team who either made the team before or after you. So pretty much 3 points each. So it would go like this. Okay, I guess I probably wrote it before. That's all the basic understanding. So guys, Fafnir will go against Turbo Spryzen, and the first one to get 3 points will move on. So bam, this should be out. And then we go to bam, bam. Let's say this loses, this would go, and then bam, bam, this wins. Then this team will move on to face the winner of this, in the same manner and style. If you'd be able to get a chance to battle, like let's say these two will still battle. Just so everyone gets a chance to battle. So yeah, that's pretty much how it works. Yeah, I'm gonna split into two parts. So the first part is gonna be the first round for these, and then the second part is gonna be the two winners in the final. Next time I might do 8 teams, but I'm gonna work it out a little bit better next time. So yeah. And peace out. Have everything pretty much set in ready. Alright, bye bye.